Jess, and we are here with Jess, Beckham Bell Hog the Lot, and this month she's been going through the boxes once a week just to get her familiar with the door shut. Last month was with the door open, so it's just little short sharp exercises to help them through rearing. In she comes, good girl, head down nice and low, which is what we like to see. Good girl, aren't you a good girl? Good girl, Jess. So she's doing really well. Stephen, do you have any comments on Jess? Why is it not a good day to ask that, Stephen?
She's a pain in the ass.
And why did she upset you today?
She took the trailer up.
So she was put in the trailer.
Funny too.
For a little bit of isolation, because they don't spend any time on their own, which is something people don't realise with a greyhound. They're either with their little mates or in a kennel. But when it comes to rehoming, it's important that they have some time on their own. And
I think she wants the drag lure.
Yeah, she wants to put the drag lure down there. I'll try and zoom in.
When you're ready, come on.
And she's coming back up. Oh, there she is. Oh, she's a good girl. Okay, they're all going well. And next month we'll introduce her to the bull ring. Hey?
Have fun with that.
Thanks, guys.